Good morning, everybody. In last class, we studied about the continuity of an action in future, which means if we use future continuous tense, it shows that an action will be continue in future at a given time. But if we talk about future perfect tense, where this tense is used and how we can use this tense, we use future perfect tense to talk about an action which will have completed in future. Means if we use future perfect tense, we try to show that an action will have completed in future at any time, at a given time or before a given time. That's how this works. How we form this tense? Subject, after that will have, and past participle. Past participle means V3. Why we have used will have? Not only will. We have used will have because in perfect tense we use have forms. In past we use had, and in future after models, as you were told earlier, first form is used, that's why will have. And after all have forms only V3 or past participle is used, always used. Now look at the example. By August I will have saved $500. By when I will have saved $500? By August. Here we have focused on saving money. Here our focus is on saving money. Remember, this is the past and this is now. We are talking about this action. About this action. And by August, by the month of August, imagine this is July and by August, if I save $10 every day or $20 every day, then somewhere in August I will have saved $500. Till the end of or in the middle of August. Okay, this is how we have framed this sentence. Now let's talk about second sentence. I will have revised all these lessons by Sunday. Means we have 3 or 4 days time and we have to revise some lessons. But I think I will have revised all these lessons. Here we have focused on revising lessons. Okay. In the last sentence, we will have completed our syllabus by the end of August. Imagine we have done more than half of the syllabus and only few chapters or topics are left in grammar. But by the end of August, we will have completed our syllabus. This is how we have used future perfect tense. This tense shows the completion of an action in future time. I think it is clear to you. Now, we are going to discuss about future perfect continuous tense. There is a little bit difference between future perfect and future perfect continuous tense. Now, I was telling you the difference between future perfect and future perfect continuous tense. What is the main difference between both future perfect tense and future perfect continuous tense? Listen, perfect means completion of an action, but Continuity means the running of an action. Now let's see. Future perfect continuous tense shows how long something has been going on in future. This tense shows for how much time an action will have been going on in future. Look at the example. By August, I will have been staying at home for 5 months. The pandemic of COVID-19 started in March and we have been at home since that time. But till the end of August, I will have been staying at home for 5 months. Here we are not focusing on the completion of an action. Here we are focusing on the continuity of an action with duration. Continuity of an action with duration means for how long an action will have been going on. Now I have written how these tense are used properly. The future perfect focuses on the result of an action. The future perfect continuous tense focuses on the result of an action. What it shows? It shows the result of an action. What we had discussed earlier, like in future perfect, I give you an example. By August, I will have saved $500. So here our focus was on saving money. But now, if we talk about future perfect continuous, it focuses on the action going on. It focuses on the action which is going on. And remember one thing, in future continuous tense, it shows only the running of an action in future. But in future perfect continuous tense, we talk about the continuity of an action with duration. How long something will have been going on in future. Look at the example. I will have been writing it for a week. Means, I will have written the report by 6 o'clock. It is in perfect key. Till this time, I will have completed the report. But how long I have been writing this report? I have been writing this report for last 6 or 7 days. And by today, by evening, I will have been writing it for a week. It means it has taken almost a week in completing this report. And now the last example. By August, I will have been saving money for 6 months. Here we have focused on the continuity of an action instead of completion of an action. तो आपको बस एक बात याद रखनी है कि अगर आप फ्यूचर परफेक्ट टेंस यूज करते हैं तो उसमें आपको याद रखना है कि आपका फोकस होगा एक्शन के कंप्लीशन पर, मतलब एक्शन जो कंप्लीट होना वहां आपका फोकस होगा. लाइक आई विल हैव रिटन द रिपोर्ट, यहाँ पे आपकी रिपोर्ट क्या कंप्लीट हो जाएगी. बट अगर हम बात करेंगे फ्यूचर परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस की तो वहां पे आपका फोकस होगा एक्शन के टाइम पर और उसकी कॉन्टिन्यूटी पर. तो आई विल हैव बीन राइटिंग इट फॉर अ वीक मीन्स कितने टाइम से मैं इसे लिख रहा हूं, मतलब इस रिपोर्ट को कंप्लीट करते करते मुझे एक वीक हो जाएगा. सेकंड में अगस्त के एंड तक मैं कितने महीने से सेव कर रहा हूंगा पैसे, 6 मंथ से पैसे सेव कर रहा हूंगा, ठीक है ना. और इफ यू से आई विल हैव सेव्ड तो मीन्स उस टाइम तक मैं सेव कर चुका हूँ ना. और फ्यूचर परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस का क्या है कि वो एक्शन फ्यूचर में उस टाइम तक चल रहा होगा किसी स्पेसिफिक टाइम तक और उससे आगे में भी चलता रहेगा. दैट्स इट. आई थिंक नाउ यू ऑल आर क्लियर अबाउट फ्यूचर परफेक्ट एंड फ्यूचर परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस. नाउ लेट्स हैव सम प्रैक्टिस ऑफ फ्यूचर परफेक्ट एंड फ्यूचर परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस. Here is first sentence. He dash complete his project by Saturday. What we will fill? Will have completed or will have been completing? Choose the correct answer. Second, by next December, we dash live here for 3 years. Will have been living or will have lived? What will be filled? Think. When he retires in August, he dash work here for 28 years. Will have worked or will have been working? He dash take his exam by now. Will have taken or will have been taking? The last one. By the time I am 60, I dash retire. I will have been retiring. I will have retired. Now, let's check that. He will have completed his project by Saturday because we are focused on completion of an action. By next December, we will have been living here for 3 years because here we are talking about the duration in future. When he retires in August, he will have been working here for 28 years. Again, the focus is on the continuity of action in future. Fourth one, he will have taken his exam by now. Means, his exam will have been completed. Here we are focused on the completion of an action. The last one. By the time I am 60, I will have retired. Again, the action, the focus is on the completion of an action. I think your all queries are cleared about future perfect and future perfect continuous tense. Okay. See you again in next video. Thank you.